James keeps me on my toes. I haven't seen James for about a month, and he rolls in, and normally for my lessons I have this on top of the piano. I have this little kind of snack bowl that James and his brother are fond of, and I try to keep it fresh, but James will come into every lesson and walk past the bowl, then walk back and go, I see your little light, or Skittles, or not approving. And then I said, oh, so I see you're signed up for the recital. He goes, yeah, we're doing Final Countdown. I said, Final Countdown, you mean by Europe? He goes, yeah, you know this. I said, do. And he's like, and you're gonna have a band for me. I was like, it's not just gonna be me and you, so I need a singer, I need somebody to play the solo, I need a bass player. So we've assembled a band for James. My equilibrium's a little off because I needed to calm my nerves. Because none of us know how this is going to pan out, except James. So, you can all be so bold. James Dunn.